This is an NBC News special report. Here is Brian Williams.